This video shows you how to change Aries genitalia and chest skin. Here's what you'll need: genitalia insert, chest skin, wig. To change the genitalia, sit the mannequin up. Detach the chest skin from the anchors on the upper and lower back of the mannequin by gently pulling the skin tab up and over the pegs. Gently lay the mannequin back down. Remove the chest skin by lifting it off the mannequin. Lift the current genital insert upward and outward to remove it from the mannequin. Place new genitalia into position by flexing the bottom of the genitalia and directing it under the metal frame into the cutout area. Position the upper hooks over the metal tabs. Genitalia hooks are not designed to sit in the middle channels. To change the chest skin, position the new chest skin on the mannequin, aligning the ECG holes. Roll the mannequin and attach the lower skin tabs to the skin anchors. Sit the mannequin up to attach the skin tabs to the skin anchors on the upper back. If necessary or desired, remove the wig and place the new wig on Aries' head.